Okay, now we continue to fix the printer option. Samsung SCH4601. No, it's a printer, so. The part one we saw print test and paper pick up a lot, and then the paper is jammed. Now we continue to remove this printer. Remove this screw. Check really on it. Okay. Remove the screws. This power board, this main board. Now we check the pickup ruler. the paper jam. sensor. We'll release one. And another problem is sleeping. You see, we are sleeping. Thank you. display on it that make the printer pick up photo. This one. This one. Okay, this one. This unit is auto cut. Yes, when is this one is stuck like this. Yes. Yes, when is like is stuck, not come out. So need to clean. This unit. Thank you. spin the check this time. It's go is just a long time. Yes, when use long time is damage. So use with alcohol in the iron first. Can use a tap. Now when you contact, when the power is dry to here, the magnetic is contact like this, so he not stay, he move out, yes, before it's stuck. Okay, now it's working. When it's stuck, it can pull out a lot of paper. Just now put it back. nữ
châu Lâm Phi nè.
So you need
nên là bỏ
Okay, so now we test. First, and stuff. Okay, now the piece. The printer is not auto pick up the paper. panoptic auto. Let's start to test. Okay, so now the printer is working now.